I guess somebody messed with Texas, huh?
Yeah. No, you don't want to do that, Geraldo. Ever.
Easy mistake, John, right?
It's a great company. It's technologically advanced, they're very proud, and now they're celebrating this wonderful triumph, and we applaud them. Greg was down at the Chilean bar all day.
This is actually going to go all the way back to the home.
America's asking a live chat about politics and the president. It's only here on Fox News. Harris Faulkner is joining in the national conversation. In fact, you might say she's leading the conversation in from the breaking news desk, Harris.
Well, you know what? I tell you, it's not just asking. They are commenting all sorts of things here. I think we're going to bring in another camera here to see the live chat. You've got to go through one of the friendship pages like Facebook or Twitter. And what's really cool is when you chat with me, I can sometimes see who you are if your picture's posted. Slick Willie, 007, wants to know, why are most GOP candidates running on not being President Obama instead of what they will do to make America better? We've got to the president from Mike. How about some stimulus for the peeps? It's about twice the length of a tweet on Twitter. You can put your idea. I ask for lots of questions, and I really don't even need to, John and Jenna, because people are all over it. They have great questions coming up for the members of our panel and for the president. If they could have him over for their own town hall, this is what people would ask. It's America's asking, and it's a whole lot of fun. Back to you guys.
And we're going
to
be answering those questions with our panel in just a bit. Harris, thank you.
Sure.
Well, and what we want to do with this town hall, we have less than 3 weeks to go until Election Day. We want to know what questions you want answered before you go to the polls every day. Until November 2nd, we're going to take your questions to some of the brightest political minds in our new America's Asking Town Hall. We really appreciate your comments. You can email us directly. You can chat with us live just at our America's Asking tab right there. There's even a Twitter account if you want to use that. This is all in an effort to provide you the best perspective so you can be the most informed voter you want to be come November 2nd. Well, let's bring in our town hall panel today. Charlie Hurt is the Washington bureau chief for the New York Post. Nancy Bodenhauer is the president of Media Speak Strategy. She is a former senior advisor for John McCain. And Democrat pollster Doug Schoen, he is a Fox News contributor, and we welcome you all.
Thank you.
Doug, lots of questions about Nancy Pelosi showing up on our chat board today. One of them from Bill Robinson wanted to know, Nancy Pelosi's re-election is basically guaranteed in her district in San Francisco. Could she possibly resign after losing the power in the
Can you turn it off and then back on and have it come out to the primary position?
There's precedent. Newt Gingrich